and dramatically, I will get my revenge. But here, take your part.
Wow. That one took me a while to beat. Holy shit. After a million retries later.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet,
beep-boop.
Can you hear me?
Clank! Are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Oh, wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here. But
without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Please Our Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. What?
Can't do nothing.
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
Just still fight.
So, if your Zircon... Zerki is non-violent, why does he have a battle arena?
Well, Zerki's is a family business. He runs the gastropub, and Ms. Zerki
is the arena.
Zerki Jr. is the charming arena announcer.
Whatever.
That is, quaint.
I was able to press triangle, what the hell? No, I can't. Where the fuck do I go?
You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Looks like you got enough of that beauty.
Say, is that thunder I hear? Rain? No, it's the lightning rod. Finish them to send the lightning toward their troublesome teammates. Upgrade the lightning rod.
That one looks cool.
You will love the reactions you get.
Ricochet. Shit. Oh, okay.
More power is always a good thing.
Damage. Yeah, sure.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
Wait. Oh, I thought I could talk to this guy.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
This is our ship, right? So how do we get back? Or not? Was it... Catch up?
Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants. Dead or alive? But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzar and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun. And then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Is this one optional?
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy.
Optional. Oh, we're not doing optional.
Hope Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be? Yeah.
I think I will change outfit. Being Clonk was cool. No, we're not doing stupid ass Galactic Ranger. We'll go Golden Commando. Holoflux. Wait, where's Golden Commando? Oh. Pippin. It has skins too. I didn't know that. Bubble gum. No, wait. Chewing bubble gum. Banana. Where's the skill tree? What the fuck? Where, oh, where? Unless I have to buy her.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
Which one? What the? How do you do upgrade skill tree? I just wanna. Nothing.
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Oh, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. An intruder! Something fun!
For real, I can let you hit it. Where'd it go? They're gonna poison me? Oh. Are you fucking kidding? What the fuck is this?
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. That's what you did.
I died. Ah.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
Not my fault that the Lombax got away.
Yeah.
hell. Whoa. I guess I gotta kill them all.
Of you. Now, about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Thank you.
probably be more health. I need more health. Is that health? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. No health, I guess. What is that? Oh.
Embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away.
Those are yours.
How do I get up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together.
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't. We go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
What the fuck? Oh, I died already. Damn.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
Woohoo! We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh.
Oh shit, it's sick.
KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet
KT.
You.
KT. We just call her Katie.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple the Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Temple C.
They are holding the monks prisoner. Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out, I promise.
Not let him free the prisoners.
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time. More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Can I still use? Oh, yeah, I can. I got shot at. Crap. Ta-da-da-da-da.
nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
Wait a minute, I need to get up there. Two, nice. Alright, now what?
To see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here.
I'm glitching.
So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because... you're yellow?
I do not.
What the hell? Who's this?
We'll keep working on it.
Oh. Man, I thought it was for help.
Is that a Lombax shrine?
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
You do? What is that? Are you fucking? Am I?
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I'd guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
SSX3, baby.
Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's get...
well, emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
I guess we'll go here.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah!
Wait, what? That was supposed to land here. Where am I going? I guess I waited. Yeah, I just don't want to fall again. Oh, what the hell?
I can make it.
Oh no.
What are you worried about? Hold on. I saw that shit. Let's go. Shadow the Hedgehog out here. Bennett. Fuck. Oh my God. Easily.
We completed the trials. Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Is as annoying as those monks' perpetual optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
He saw me? For real?
That's right, we did it!
Oh, that was it.
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. A Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Glitch. Oh yeah, Glitch. Wait, is that? Oh.
I don't get it. These aren't like any viruses I've ever heard of. Where did they come from?
They don't even. Okay, Matt Harvey. What is this? Whoa. Cool. Wait. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Man, I'm another one. Oh, come on. Where else? What else? Still alive?
My electro guns aren't working on that nest. I gotta try something else.
Okay. Where's another one? Or is that it? Is this the end? Just wondering. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, come on. Oh shit, I got 10. Fuck. Because we head back, yeah. We're heading back. Where you at? Uh-huh. Well, anyways, how do I get down? Oh, this way? This way? We are fucked, you hear me?
Shoot! Too thick to blast through! I'll have to go
Dude, I don't even know how to get down. Legit, I forgot. How do I get down? No mammals away. Maybe this way. No. Holy shit. How the hell do I get down? How do I actually don't know how to get down. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Dumb AF. Isn't it that? Glitch City. Glitch City.
You saved us, sister, in Ratchet Guy.
In Ratchet Guy.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
Isn't it that one?
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
How'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Gotta be that way. Gotta be the shoes. What? There we go.
Primeval Forest Temple.
Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Believe how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious fury. First to you, and then to the punk.
Wait, what? Two of them. You gotta be fucking kidding. Oh shit, is that like a boss fight? Anymore? I got two, right? Yeah. Where'd he go? Like I give a fuck, you.
I must use that terminal to free my brothers.
No life, no life. Calm the fuck on, dude. Jump. Wait. Oh, it's full.
Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field.
Yeah.
This system is quite old and intricate.
You know what? She reminds me of this one robot from a cartoon. That was orange. The robot was.
These guys.
I think the robot's name is Oscar. I think.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, oh, that's on me.
Little boss.
painful.
Damn.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
I see a little bug.
What the? No.
Oh no. I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
Oh, fungal baby.
Okay, I see you now.
Everything going okay, KT-7461?
I think... Yes! Let us say yes!
We've got some more friends arriving!
Ratchet, I am halfway done.
God damn it. Fuck you all, man. Level up. What the hell is that? Fuck. Where'd you go, bitch? Where'd you go, bitch? Marino.
I am relieved you are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
Oh man, I need more help.
Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you. Entering the archives, take...
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
This is... fun! Yes! The rift!
Whoa!
Destroy everything!
This place will be a
I've been wanting to say this for a while, but that voice is like Timmy Turner's dad voice. Sounds like the same voice.
The archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up.
Beware! Gunfire!
Scratch my chin. My chinny chin chin. I will not.
They are irreplaceable. The blueprints, the dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies.
You gotta be kidding me. How the hell would I ever get them? You belong with me. Fuck off. God damn.
Good riddance. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
What the fuck? Crank it. What? That's the dumbest shit I've heard so far. There's been a lot of dumb shit in this game.
Oh,
Out of ammo.
How dare you evade the Emperor's wrath? The Emperor demands you bow, and then go slack. Here's the bunks we need. You are just in the way. Come and see, Holiday. Say all hail the Emperor. Say it.
Why isn't I hurting him? Wait, where are my dudes? They died already? Fuck. Fuck. You're full hell? Piece of crap.
How dare you evade the Emperor's wrath? Where's the Emperor demands that you bow, and then go slack? It is the bunks we need.
Bull crap.
Why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy! killing of the Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not okay!
Oh, yeah.
A temporary setback!
The mushroom cross!
Get him, guys. Oh. Oh. What the? This fuck.
The Emperor will hear of this. Why do you even care about the monks? Huh? They are so funky.
Are you the one? What? No, I thought I had the blaster. Out of everything. the blast. I think it's this one, right? No. Hold on, god damn. You break him or what? Oh, again.
Force field is powering down. There! The archives are now open.
Let's head inside.
Inside Reno.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I thought they were headphones.
Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Great.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is. Huh?
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
What is Kit gonna do? Oh, we're gonna control her. Like clunk. Or maybe not.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Gary! I am,
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Phase Quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Blizzard. Bizarre.
What happened here?
I am uncertain.
Damn, this is crazy looking. I feel like Space Godzilla is gonna come out and just fucking nuke us. Oh, great.
Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called Blizon. Try using your hammer on it. The Blizon appears to have stored energy
what
from the dimensional rifts.
Dimension. Is this your Blizzard?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Oh shit. Dude, it just like instantly changes.
Facility lockdown.
That's still so cool.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first.
So I can't break this?
Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
What the hell?
Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
I guess we should.
Look who it is! Shields do
we'll
not
buy
get
it.
Enough love.
We'll buy it.
Give the bo-
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back?
Yes, sweet.
Enter the void repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way. Shoot
the short-range, widespread blast of sweetness! Sweet!
Miss!
Hmm. That
looks
was...
like you got enough of that beauty!
17,000. I'm gonna buy this one.
Treat yourself to an upgrade!
Treat yourself. Damn, we got 14. Holy shit. I forgot what this one even does. Sure. Blast. What's the new one? This one?
Bless your heart! You already own that one!
Scattered. These have been so helpful.
Out of Raritania.
Oh, that's it. The Wheel of Fortune. Boom, boom. I think I will change your outfit. Robot Pirate. I do want to wear these. Oh, they look cool. Well, that goes with this. Or it can go with that. Sick.
Another dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blees on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet.
E.T.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blees on crystal.
True! I'll do it tomorrow, though. Be right back, YouTube.